She loves her fiancé so much. So no one thinks it has anything to do with honor killings. They love each other very much, yes. The family has made 4 reports of Narges being threatened by someone. By whom I do not know. The police did nothing. They are always too late, and only start working when someone has been killed or burned in the house. Only then do they get to work. Friend Narges' mother at RTV Utrecht.